So I laid some unicorn spit down and then a chain, and I'm just dragging it, keeping the chain low to the surface. Taking the excess with a paper towel and just making the body of the dragonfly. I realize it only has two little wings, but that's the way it stayed, with some embellishment of just ribbons of color that the wings fade into.